1, 2, 1, 2, 3. Self-awareness is a superpower. My name is Kathy LaDonna. Welcome to Soul and Vibration. Having the part of fortune in Aries or in the first house means that you can easily access opportunities and rewards just from you being you and putting yourself out there. If you are someone who enjoys being competitive, maybe you're an athlete, you don't have to be an athlete, you might just join a lot of competitions and whatever it is that you're into. Maybe you're a makeup artist or a designer or an architect or a chef, you know, someone creative where you don't have to be creative, but basically you enjoy competition. You might find that competition comes to you easily. Whenever you are applying yourself and you believe in yourself, it will be easy for you to achieve great wealth, success, and opportunity. And this is not something that you have to prepare for, you know, like Jupiterian energy, where you're doing work with the higher mind and, you know, building experience and knowledge. This is something that you just believe in, you apply yourself in, and you will reap the benefits of that. And, you know, having it in your first house, you can easily find success based on your appearance, regardless of how you might think you look or you might think others think you look. If you put yourself out there as some kind of a brand ambassador or some form of a representative, you will find luck and opportunity in that also. Aries energy is the CEO energy, because Aries energy is the kind of energy that basically jumps in the pool without checking if there's no water in it. And even though that could be challenging at times, you know, there's a lot of great things can come from that, because you won't stop to talk yourself out of a great idea. And whenever you get a great idea, just going with it and taking the chance, you might find that you experience a lot of luck and opportunity when it comes to that. You might decide you want to open up a certain business, you know, or start a certain kind of company, and you will experience a lot of luck and opportunity when it comes to that with this placement. The only thing is, you know, we might be interested in something and get it started, but of course we have to have a strong level of interest and commitment in order to nurture that thing and keep it going. So that's another, you know, that's another thing. But regardless, like whatever it is that you put your mind to when it comes to starting something brand new, because Aries energy is cardinal energy, and cardinal energy goes from one extreme to the next. And Aries is also ruled over Mars and ruled by Mars. So that is where the whole competitive part comes in, where you will find luck and opportunity competing. You will find luck and opportunity in being direct, speaking up. And like I mentioned earlier, your appearance, people will take a liking to the way how your look, the way how you look, regardless of how you might see yourself. Others will see you. I'm being nosy. People are walking by, so I'm looking in the camera and looking outside at the same time. So anyways, yeah, so regardless of how you may see yourself or perceive yourself, luck and opportunity will come from your presentation, you know, your appearance, and you putting yourself out there as some kind of a leader or something like that. But the most important thing is to believe in yourself, because if you don't believe in yourself, that's going to be the thing that stops you from being that ambassador, being that representative, being that model, being that athlete, being that dancer, whatever it is that causes you to be known for your appearance, that causes you to be known as a boss. Because like I said, Aries energy is bossed up energy. This is that CEO energy, where that cardinal energy and that Mars drive will push you to make things happen, and you don't sit and talk yourself out of a great idea. So when you lean into this energy, you will find a lot of luck and opportunity when it comes to this. If you are still here with me, please drop me a green heart in the comment box below to let me know that you're still here.
Love yourself as if your life depended on it, because it does. Take care of yourself, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video.